Ohio Northern football started off the year with two close road wins, but the Polar Bears have dropped each of their last two games, including last week's home opener against John Carroll. This week, Ohio Northern hosts Mount Union, a tough OAC matchup against a Raiders team that's riding a ridiculous 87-game regular season winning streak. Matt Finkel has more as ONU prepares for tomorrow's contest.
Sitting at 2-2, there's a lot of positives to take away from ONU's two close losses to quality opponents.
First of all, our guys prepared the way you need to prepare. We put ourselves in position 2 weeks in a row against top 15 teams, in the fourth quarter with either the lead or a chance to take the lead. So, you know, there's steps towards being great.
I was just taken away from the few successes we had in those opportunities and building off of the mistakes that we made, trying to correct that and get better going ahead.
The Polar Bears are well aware of what Mount Union brings, and they've had a productive week of practice.
I like the way we've been focused. The thing you always measure with practice is what's the energy like, what's the intensity like. The energy was great. Our guys are ready to go. We have really good leadership on this team, and I think the coach has done a good job of building on some of the positives and pointing out the little things we have to do to take another step.
I think this is an opportunity to be a high-profile team and go against a great opponent and test where we are ourselves.
With a challenging schedule, Ohio Northern has had to step up each week, and this week is no different. It's something they've been stressing since the offseason.
What we talked about in the winter and spring was answer the bell. The bell was going to ring, and we're going to have to answer it. And I think our guys have done a real good job of buying into that all offseason, all spring, preseason, and they've done a pretty nice job of that so far this year. So we hope we can do it again this week.
Mount Union set a school record with 8 rushing touchdowns last week, so the defense will be challenged on Saturday. But the Polar Bears know what they need to do to come away with a victory.
The keys this week is everybody doing their job and executing the way that we need to execute and playing as perfect as we can.
Well, step one is always win the turnover battle. I think, in a game with this opponent, you know, they've proven that if you don't win the turnover battle, your chances are really, really slim. So we got to do that. We got to try to make them earn it on offense and not give up big explosive plays. You know, offensively, we got to be able to generate a couple of big plays of our own, and we got to win the kicking game.
In Ada, I'm Matt Finkel for the Sports Report.